Welcome to Keystone Hobbies. This is John. Today we're playing some Time Melders. We're kicking it off with the stage Amina. This map is Lancestorm. Combat difficulties 1 out of 10. Puzzle 1 out of 10.
So many dead people.
Yikes. Alright, we are given control, and he has an orb above his head, so let's get him taken out. Three shots all it takes, and we get charged up. Perfect. Got a small group there. Go ahead and animate this tree. I'll start chucking him, and we will start shooting. Gonna recharge, and take him out. Nice. One more shot for him, and he's... getting taken by the tree. See ya. Alright, and just a short sprint to the next checkpoint. Alright, what do we got over here? Got a couple of these guys. And a little group of those. Feel something rolling inside me. I believe now I understand what Eminem means when he said we could shape these spirits into other forms. We have the Earth Spirit, and we'll just drop it there, freeze those guys in place. Gonna go ahead and refresh. Alright. Come out, come out. Coming. And let's give him the support he needs. Alright, you're good, buddy. Next stage. Looks like I got a little group of villagers fighting on my behalf. I'm gonna go ahead and loot these guys. All the villagers take care of them. Nice. Super easy. No problem whatsoever. You saw that witchcraft run. Aw, rude. Look at this guy. Yeah, I'm not a witch.
Greetings. I am Lord Armil.
Well, Lord Armil, we're just gonna help our lord here and, let's take care of this.
These infected creatures are destroying all our villages.
Alright, well, I guess we're gonna keep this guy safe. Hold in there. Down the tree? Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. And charge. That's all we need there. Perfect. Let's keep pushing. Let's just go and activate that. Help this guy out. Nice. Alright. Hey, that was nice and easy. Hey, new power. Spirit Sight. That's creepy.
Am I dead?
Look at this. Goal so you separate your spirit from your body and you can fly around like Superman. Because that's just to kind of see what's going on. Gonna strategize a little bit. Yep. Goal. Alright, cast spells. Animate this tree and then we'll start yeeting these guys. I love this animation, it's so fun. Just reaches down both with branchy arms and rips them in the air. What an absolute Chad, what a power move. Alright, looks like we have little groups of bad guys coming. Alright, so we infuse the moonstone. Makes a little wall, that guy keeps running, and they are diverted this way. Oh, so they're coming to me. All right. Let's go back to our buddy.
How
okay.
in hell
All
did
right.
you manage to split yourself like that?
Men, follow me.
All right, let's do it. Let's see, I might not need that tree yet. There we go. There's our checkpoint. And we got some orbs floating up there. Tab, pause, menu, strategic. Okay. Okay, and those guys are in place when I'm in this, so this paused the game. Cool. And we got a group of guys there, group of guys there. Alright, a couple groups. Looks like it kind of escalates as it goes. There's a couple trees that can be animated, so my guess is I'm probably going to want to get these orbs as soon as possible so I can start casting spells. So I'm going to have to run forward. Alright, cool. Let's do it. Let's make it happen.
Men, stand ready!
Alright, don't forget to use Spirit Sight. Got it. Not a problem at all. We got four spirits flying around here. Collected two. Let's go ahead and animate a tree. And let's go ahead and activate that guy. Let's do a little bit more running. Let's go ahead and go over here and drop that on you guys. Pick you up a little bit. Go ahead and crack that open a little bit more, too. Thank you. This isn't good. Nope, we don't make it. Rough stuff. Alright, let's try it again. Alright, so I'm gonna need that help ASAP. Got it. Orb. Let's get this tree up. And let's keep going. Let's get this tree up. Alright. Range in. Get my hits on that. Look at there. Nice. Go ahead and freeze those guys back there. Get a couple shots in. We're gonna take off. Oh man. Nope, we're gonna have to play as defensive as possible. Did a good job dealing with this this mob. I think we're set. Is that it? All right. right. You just don't have to just not be afraid to retreat a little bit.